With the Microsoft Translator extension, you can now translate web pages from over 50 different languages to your language of choice with the simple click of a button, making web content from around the world even more accessible to you on Microsoft Edge. First, go to a website written in a Microsoft Translator supported language. For this example, we will use MSN Spanish. As the page loads, you will see the translator icon show up in the address bar. Now, click on Translate. The web page will be translated to your language. You can also select some text, right-click, and select Translate in the context menu to get a translation for the selected text. If you need to change any additional language settings, you can simply go into Options and change your preferences. Thanks for watching.